I didn't get work. It didn't work for over 2 years. Hollywood forgot me. It's just so arrogant. And Assembly is hypocritical to me, so they're putting down their last bastion of defense in the glittering world of Hollywood fortunes can rise and fall as quickly as the tides Matthew McConaughey once hailed as the king of romantic comedies experienced both the highs of heartthrob fame and the lows of being abandoned by the industry that adored him with roles like the charming lead in How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days and the lovable slacker in Failure to Launch McConaughey captured hearts worldwide. However, the actor's desire to break free from his romantic comedy typecasting led to an unexpected twist in his career. Let's dive into the shady underbelly of Tinseltown and explore how Hollywood seemingly abandoned Matthew McConaughey when he decided to take a bold step away from the rom-com world. So when I couldn't do what I wanted to do, I stopped doing what I had been doing, which was the rom-com. Now that was... is me buying a one-way ticket into limbo and maybe never working in Hollywood again. Matthew McConaughey's journey to stardom was paved with the hearts of countless swooning fans who adored his romantic comedy roles. Yet for the actor, this success came at a cost. He found himself boxed into a stereotype that limited his creative exploration and challenged his growth as an artist. McConaughey, yearning for new challenges, decided it was time to break free from the chains of predictable rom-coms. Little did he know that his quest for something different would lead him down a path of rejection and abandonment by the very industry that once embraced him in an interview with Good Morning America. McConaughey shed light on the difficulties he faced when trying to transition away from romantic comedies. It turns out our beloved rom-com heartthrob had quite a tough time breaking away from those cheesy romantic comedies we all adored him. In Can You Blame Him? Though, I mean, who wouldn't want to try something different and tackle more challenging roles? But guess what? Hollywood wasn't having it. Can you believe they left him hanging with no exciting offers for a whopping 20 months? That's like a lifetime in showbiz. The nerve of those big wigs turning their backs on our boy Matthew just when he wanted to grow as an actor. It was a harsh reality for the once beloved heartthrob and as time passed. Subscribe for more updates.